which is make his arm loosen.
Second. Right.
Trojan, we are in the right helicopter, the one to the southeast. Trojan, I-1, safety's off, weapons live before you board. Load it up, Trojan, let's go. Try it, it's because they're going at the same time. There you go.
Risen.
Trojan's mounted. Okay.
Guardian, get out.
Station.
Radar dismounted.
Guardian dismounted.
And Trojan, rope. Trojan's on the deck.
Can you patch me, I'll patch you. Yes, I misclicked.
All elements of the Centurion. Stop it.
I accidentally misclicked.
Yeah, we got one wounded in the position.
Copy, I've just been updated on it. Radar, proceed northeast, approximately 400 meters into the tree line.
Okay,
Trojan, follow them up. Radar copies.
Trojan copies.
Oh, you're fixing him.
We're fixing each other.
Guys, right, so we're going to be following Radar into the tree line shortly. Alright, Trojan, form on me. Go for column, shackled order.
Radar, Trojan, if you slow it down a bit, we're just coming up on your suits.
Copy that, Radar is holding at the tree line.
Trojan's holding.
Alright
guys,
cover off the
location.
Tree line, we should be coming up on your direct whistle.
We're just waiting Guardian and Centurion to come up.
Make sure you're covering off the tree line, we should be coming up on your direct west. Copy that. Radar, Guardian, form up, line formation, facing inside the forest. We're gonna go through this one. Just wanna make sure that is not a column, that is a line.
Centurion, Trojan, Trojan requesting instructions, over.
Trojan just gonna stick with me.
Radar is already in line if Guardian wants to head to our site and move in there.
Just get me to the edge of the room. On the ship. If Aramir is, I'm gonna point you an access point to stand by.
Yep, you're fine there.
Raiders, Raider Guardian, push up. All elements of the Centurion, be advised we are moving 800 meters to the southeast to the other end of the tree line so we can get eyes on the enemy tower.
Copy, you're gonna wanna make it snappy, we're already moving out. Be advised, I'll be getting myself some light strobes.
We strobes on, Lucian, for leads, yeah?
Yeah, please.
Looks like right, contacts
I'll
are
I'll put mine on.
Radar Guardian, and listen
no,
up,
you
I need
don't
you
need
guys,
to do anything.
I need your SLs, Alert and Zed, two light strobes for me, please.
I will put on a strobe.
Alright, Trojan strobe on mission.
Strobe mounted.
Copy.
Just get a little right,
sections, but yeah, line up facing southeast into the center.
It's Trojan's Trojan, we're going to move just south-southeast here. Infantry wants this, everyone to get eyes on the town.
Radar, this is Centurion, you need to be in moving into the pen there.
Radar copies.
No eyes on Radar.
Oh, they're still in the tree line.
They were in the tree line to the east. Pushing it to the field line.
Trojan Guardian, cover off.
Guardian, do you have visual on us?
Losing visual now when you're going over the hill.
I've got audio south, possible vehicle.
Copy. Centurion Trojan, we've got audible south,
yep,
possible
lost
vehicle.
Visual.
Start again.
Yeah, Bridge, I can see some headlamps or something up to the south.
Yeah, Carl, you stay covering where you are.
Guardian, we cannot see you anymore.
Oh, sorry, I think I'm seeing from you.
Radar hold position, Guardian, begin
moving. Turn
your
NVGs off, you can see the light to the south, behind the trees.
Yeah, I see lights, not sure if street lights. Hang on, let me use my disc layer.
Trojan, cover Guardian.
Centurion Trojan, wait one, we've got audible south, possible vehicle, over.
Copy, standby, I'll get recon on.
Can't really hear much myself.
It's really faint.
Yeah.
I can definitely hear something, and it's constant.
Can't really see much with these trees in the way.
Beat fire's guardian is pushed up with radar again.
Let me just push a little bit more west along the tree line.
Just leave it for now, because I imagine we're going to be moving with Lucian again in a second.
Alright.
Because Guardian and Infrarator have pushed, they're pushing up the MSR right now into the town. So okay. Keep that in mind, they're kind of to our southeast right now.
We now Lucian's personal bodyguard.
Ready to hold, enemies.
Oh, shots. They're engaged. You guys stay, I'm going to find out what Lucian wants. What wants us to do.
Hold up.
Oh, let's move. Let's go, Trojan.
Go ahead.
Radar Guardian, deal with those contacts. Keep pushing into the town.
Copy that.
Yeah, I can still hear it.
Yeah, Lucian, we've still got very faint reports of that vehicle. Somewhere off to the...
Is that your vehicle up there?
I don't know. Fantastic. You might have been hearing our VTOL. He's hovering up there to the south southwest.
Oh yeah.
That'll be it then. Yeah.
Yeah, I believe that was it, Lucian.
There is cancel last on Vic sound location. That was you.
Oh yeah.
Better to have false reports than lack of a real one.
Oh.
I'm just happy I heard it.
You've been taking your vitamins.
Okay, Radar Guardian, let's push into the town a little bit quicker, double time, let's go. Make sure your buddy teams are sorted up.
Waiting until Radar's moving.
Holding on.
Radar on
the go.
There is a Centurion, I believe I've one times reinsert at base. Can you go and redesignate it for reinsert, please?
Let's move, Trojan.
Cool, those are shots.
Shots right.
Guardian, support that engagement, Trojan. Stay in the back, but keep supporting the engagement.
Copy. Are we hanging back, Trojan? Let's fan it out. It don't take shots unless you know it's enemy.
Guardian supporting Radar.
Radar push up, Guardian hold the position,
we're not.
Cover them off.
We're just gonna hang back here. Fantastic, needs to check someone's computer, I'll stay next to him.
Yeah. We're supporting from the rear for this one, guys, so we're not pushing too far forward as it is. Crossing in front of your car.
Just didn't think, didn't want you thinking we were going down.
No, it's fine. this cavern all put inclines, so there's not really much we can do. Just cover off to the rest of the town. Try and just make sure nothing gets around us.
Do we, shall I dig a quick trench in case we get attacked from the side? No, it's a pretty open hill.
Garland began pushing up as well. Trojan on me.
We've got a truck to our northwest in the trees. Not sure if it's friendly or not.
Centurion Trojan, we have a truck northwest in the tree line over.
Copy that.
Moving back to you.
Oh, that's a year old. That is
it's a year old, yeah.
Confirm truck is
a year old. Confirm that truck is enemy if you can engage with AT4.
Could be a civilian.
Looks like it's got enemy markings on the side of the cab.
Yeah, I see guys in the back with guns.
Confirms. Contacts in the back around, engaging. Trojan, light that truck up.
Radar Guardian, watch out. We have a truck to be directly west. Repeat that. We have an enemy truck direct west. Trojan zero moving now.
Reloading.
Fantastic. Stick an AT4 on it.
Copy that, Lucian. Copy. Guardian is supporting.
Trojan's engaging truck AT4.
Contact.
Reload.
Guardian, Raider, keep pushing into the town and throw it out. Trojan will be able to contact.
Cannot
friendly
deal
friendly
with
friendly friendly.
Pushing into the town and getting engaged by contacts.
Cannot fire, friendly. There's a
oh, for fuck's sake.
I've got friendlies kneeling down in front of me.
I don't know who that is. Fucking...
Guardian, hit the deck.
Got two now, one on the
other. Yeah, everyone hit the deck immediately.
Right, you're good.
Take the shot.
Back boss clear, take it.
Okay, continue.
That was glorious.
Watch your fire though with Guardian in front of us, guys.
I think it may have hit just in front of the vehicle. Yeah, it did.
No worries, it's close enough. Alright, save your ammo.
Guardian, push up and check that truck out from it.
Copy that, Guardian pushing up.
Radar Sabre.
Yeah.
Having problems with communications, I can hear everyone dead right now. Complaining. Copy that.
Guardian unable to push up right now.
Like, no, I can actually to you and not see if
okay, Trojan, I need you to go over to Raider's position to the direct south and support them for me.
Raider just needs more support at the building with the
Trojan,
walls.
Trojan, we're heading
to
south
the
to support Raider.
There's enemies behind that wall. Just
double time it on me.
Zeta's having some communication difficulties.
Yeah, confirmed, as I said.
Is.
Hey fam, keep on radio comms and then you'll be around.
Sure thing.
Yeah.
Friendlies to our front.
Radar, what's the current situation you guys are?
Just past the roadblock.
Friendlies north.
Enemies coming down the road. One
friendly.
Possible KIA. And no one's with it yet.
Copy that, keep pushing through the town, clear all the way down to the south. Me and Trojan and Guardian are going to be doing the north and northwest area.
Which direction, sorry?
Push down to the southeast, we'll be doing the southwest.
Lucian, we're going to double time.
Signing up.
Friendlies northwest. Pushing up.
Sure, that's at us. Stepping past us.
Copy that.
Let's get up to this house, Trojan, to the west northwest. Red team, stay here. Blue team, you cross first. Just sweep around that house, make sure it's clear.
Covering to us northeast.
Yep.
106.
Fantastic.
Yeah,
110. Ready?
Yep, ready.
Alright, Carl, let's go.
Alright.
Moving in front. Alright, let's re-engineer this new home for a little while. Essentially what we do, we just go from fortification or building to building.
I like it.
Yep.
Can we dig some trenches now?
No, no trenches.
Damn it, I love trenches.
I'm not going to be here long enough to justify them. I don't want to kill the server with trenches.
We kill the server anyway.
It's gonna happen, so we may as well accelerate the process.
If we kill the server, we kill the bad guys.
It's like a bit of a lull in the fighting though, guys. If you want to repack mags, do it now.
I don't think I have any mags to repack.
No, same. I've got a couple.
Radar Sentry, Radar Guardian, and Trojan, I want a spot check from you all in the next one, Mike.
I used to do that, but I ran to an enemy, I had 3 rounds left and I nearly died, so I'm doing that again.
Trojan, just give me a very quick squad check on from the top.
Kyle, green. Chris, green. Fantastic, green.
Yeah, we're just green. Centurion, Trojan, be advised, squad check as requested, Trojan, all green out.
Copy that, Trojan. If you want to move to assist Raider, I believe they're moving down the southeast area of the town.
Copy, all moving out. Right, we're heading southeast, Trojan, going to back up Raider. I believe all the way over yonder, up there. I'm going to assume they've cleared the path, so just follow behind me in column, just guns kind of ready,
where,
but not up.
Centurion, where do you want us?
Kind of combat pace, I guess.
Can you support on...
Trojan, can I get a sit rep over there?
I'll hold one.
Probably on the...
Wait, 1 second. Centurion, Trojan, sit rep is as follows. Trojan currently positioned with Raider on the southern side of town break. Currently communicating with Raider 20 to work
User
out how best to assist,
channel.
Over.
If, is there any contacts up there, are we clear?
Centurion, Trojan, no contact at this time, over.
Trojan, if you begin sweeping through the entire town looking for enemy munitions and supplies, and begin setting up your deadlocks.
Trojan copies all out. Alright, we'll scratch my last, we've got other tasking now, Ed, sorry.
That's alright.
Alright, Trojan. We've now got tasking just to sweep this town and see if we can find any enemy assets to blow up. That Ural's gonna be one. Split up into teams
okay,
though, so
Raider,
me and Carl will go off, Chris and Fantastic, don't waste your satchels on anything like that, like satchels are probably going to save them for the objective Bravo.
I've got like 6 demo.
Yeah, we'll use demo blocks on like any vehicles you find, it's not worth a satchel.
Demo blocks are pretty nice.
Yeah, let's fan out, start doing that though. Actually, how big is this town first of all, hang on, let's get my flashlight on. What are we looking at? Hang on, standby for my. I'm gonna mark it quickly.
You probably just cut it straight down from LZ to objective and then.
That's pretty much what I'm thinking. Like, did you see my dot?
Yeah, and how do you make the little dot again?
Just control and like. Sorry, just left mouse. Just hold down left mouse. Right.
If we
like
split it down there. And
so
then we do
red
this
team.
Bit
oh, red red team. Red team
in.
Will do this bit.
Okay, yeah. And then we'll go.
And then
bit,
you do anything
bit,
on basically
bit,
you do it. Blue team do anything on like the northwestern side of the MSR. Red team will do anything on like the southeastern side. The
right,
MSR
we'll
is going
to
be our dividing barrier.
We'll head over to LZ Primary
yep.
And then start sweeping south.
Do it and let's make it quick as well. Just yeah, nice and snappy.
Yeah,
we'll do.
All right, let's do this.
Coming.
All right, then.
All right, Kyle. So we are sweeping pretty much this entire area here.
Yep. Doing you an after them?
These ones you can. Stack
okay,
on me.
Sure.
Prepare to breach. Breaching. Hallway clear, two doors, one left, one right.
West side of town.
Going right.
Covered and secured.
Room clear.
Godfather, this is Centurion coming.
Building clear. Centurion Trojan, how do you want us to do this? Clacker or set for timer? Because clacker's a limited range.
Whatever method is more time sensitive.
If you want to get going quickly, I'd recommend timers and we'll speed this up.
Timers it is then.
Copy, we'll be setting our timers for max, I believe it's 10 minutes, so we need to be pretty snappy.
Bridge, do you want us to remove couple of trenches inventory of Doug?
Leave them. Be advised, when you're setting charges, guys, we're going for 10 minute timers, so let's make this really snappy.
Just because
you're
traveling off your
tractor. I don't want clackers for this.
We have a medic down and in need of medical assistance.
I'm standing for 2 medic up here.
Copy, thank you.
Yeah, we Raider pushed up here originally.
Okay, it wasn't.
I'm staying alert just in case. I don't think there's anything
Bridge,
else.
While we're separate, should I put my strobe on? Because I can see infantry up there. I don't want them mistaking us for enemies.
Yeah, do it. Let's just get this nice and quick, though. That's reinserts coming in. Looks like these are just outbuildings, honestly. I don't think there's much here for us to blow.
Yeah.
Oh, shots. Wasn't it us? So yeah, it was friendly fire. You can tell when it's the LA fire. So. Yeah, it just looks like static wreckage to me. Let's just leave it.
I'll just set one on the fuel tank of this.
Yeah, don't sink, don't arm it just yet. Just get ready to.
This is Centurion sending again. Can we get an update on your clearing out?
Centurion Trojan, we're just about to set our charges. We haven't found any additional assets, so we're going to synchronize 10 minute timers on these two charges over.
You are? Approximately ETA.
ETA, one mic.
Fine.
Right, you get it placed and then just get ready to arm the timer. Get it set.
Primary.
Well, go ahead and get the timer up and just get it dragged to 10 minutes, just don't hit set.
If you want to do this in.
Copy. I can't even see it. Where did it place?
It's in the fuel tank, it's like a tiny bit poking out.
Okay, we're going to synchronize very shortly, get ready to arm.
I'm ready. Actually,
sorry, stand by, it's going to be another 30 seconds. Sorry, just wait a second. Or 30.
Are we still signing with the 10 minutes on
there? That's an AFAM. I'll give you the go ahead to arm shortly.
We've received the intel that there might be an enemy officer in the compound. We would like to keep him alive.
Stand by for arming.
Are you referring to?
5,
this
4,
will be Bravo.
3, 2,
AFAM,
1,
enemy officer
arm charges.
Bravo, and you want him alive.
Right.
Do you have any other further information on
LZ
the
primary, we're heading to
location,
regroup at LZ
what
primary,
wearing, etc.
What happens if in 10 minutes the milkman's going on his rounds?
He's in for a bad day.
In fact, I don't think there's many people left here.
Centurion Trojan message over.
Send.
Be advised, charges armed, 10 minute timer, charges set to blow at 01:35 over.
Fair firm, push back to LZ primary.
Acknowledge we're rallying LZ primary out.
I thought this mission was going to have lots of like landmines and stuff.
Well, I don't know. We didn't know. It's just it's a base, and oh fuck's sake, my game, seriously.
Oh, for crap.
It's because it keeps going to my second monitor and clicking on TeamSpeak.
Oh, yeah.
Fire elements, listen up. Be advised, there is a shit ton of infantry in objective Bravo. There's also a down chopper. If the down chopper makes a move, I'm going to get air called in on it. Do not blow anything up inside the compound. We need to deal with an enemy officer. I want him alive. These all elements copy.
Elements, Guardian copies.
Trojan copies.
Oh, where those little bombs went off.
That wasn't lightning.
No, I think those were our charges. I think it's been about 10 minutes.
Yeah, actually, that'll be the... Hang on, what's the time? Yeah, look at the time. 1:35 in the morning. That's when we synchronized for.
Crawling up to the objective, we're very close.
Time to push up. Keep it slow, keep it calm. As soon as you see a contact, do not engage it until you get contacted back.
Tell every unit to hold.
possible mines.
All units, hold, do not push forward.
I got a mine right in front of me.
I heard it. Mines, yeah.
Yeah, looks like you're gonna be busy.
Coffee, we'll get up to the squads first and see what we're dealing with. Let's go, Trojan. We know it's clear up until then.
We've received intel that NEPA forces are now helping the CMRS.
Hello again, Hutton. Goodbye again, Hutton.
Was that a mine strike?
That was a mine strike. Oh, someone needs to fucking stop wiggling. Right, where are the hell? I don't want to clash with them.
Sections, get you guys to stop fucking moving, otherwise we're gonna have no feet by tomorrow.
Right,
also tell them to not look around with their mouths.
Break. Guardian, Trojan, where's the closest mine to you visually, over?
Right next to my face.
Understood. Alright, no one move. We're pretty much in the minefield from the sounds of things. Alad said he's got a mine next to his face, so he's a priority. detectors on. Sweep forwards. Nice and slow. Let's just take this carefully. We could be right in the middle of the minefield. You guys keep your distance, just follow us. Don't deviate from the path.
Right up.
Can I just lob a stick?
Got your back, fantastic. Yeah.
Let's try and find our way to Alad.
Where's Alad?
Is Alad one? Alad's guardian, isn't he? Is this Raider?
You're looking for Guardian.
Okay, so this actually should be good then, isn't it? Okay, I thought we were in Guardian. I hear him.
He's right in front of us.
Oh yes, oh, yeah, Strobe. Yep. It's alright, Alad, don't worry.
Yeah, it's just Sowell, follow me.
Just no one move, don't even like turn or anything, because your feet could hit one as you turn 360 degrees. And that will kill all of us.
Just keep the quiet, keep the comms quiet. Sweepers are moving in, just chill.
Poles, move straight back as
I need your help here.
Okay, Kyle, it's ready for
what's up?
And then join the back of the column.
I got it.
What's up? Come on!
This is where a lightning's gonna hit a landmine and we'll be boom!
Where's Lucian?
What's up?
Hey, oh, you're still behind me. I'd recommend now that we know we're in active mines, like, when we've cleared this, get everyone to form behind and we'll go column up into the, like, up to the edge. There's no point being spread out because we can't clear this. We can't clear this entire area, so.
If you want to tell Nichols,
Radar Guardian, listen up. Your guys need to slowly, and I mean fucking slowly, reverse, push back in one direction. Do not fucking push forward. Just push back slowly, and then form a column on the engineers. They're quite visible because they've got strobes and the guys standing up with the wishy ones.
I want Lucian, if you could do me a favor and kind of just make sure they line up in the right order, because I'm going to be trying to focus on what my sweepers are doing.
Just every guy we pass, I'll tell him to join the back of the line.
What's the deal, Carl? Come on, this is taking too long.
Once you push back, form up on my six. I'm the one standing right now with a rifle in the middle of the line.
Slowly.
Please don't blow us.
Oh, careful.
And it's just
you. This will be the start of the column then. Where you are, Kyle, for moving in, okay? Mark that as the right boundary.
Alright. Can I put one down as the left boundary?
How many flags you got on you?
16.
And how far are we from Bravo? We're about 100 metres out, so as long as you put the flags like every 10 metres or so, you shouldn't run out.
Alright, keep moving. If they start popping shots at you, they won't exist anymore. They'll have a 105 in their fist.
Alright. Let's clear the move, engineers. Let's go. Get this sweeping up. Boundaries every 10 metres. Chris, we'll do the same. If any shots start flying, we'll go pro and let everyone shoot over us.
Just stay behind me, you'll be
right. Stay within the yellow flags. We're marking boundaries every 10 meters.
Hello.
so we can get between these trees, maybe.
Set boundaries as often as you think you need it, just to keep everyone on track. Let's go for now, boundary now. Just put them down. That's good.
Just
that's fine. Let's go. Let's go. Keep
well,
going
up there. Press.
We hit the deck and we'll shoot over you.
We'll do.
The Guardian, slowly move up.
Okay.
Down, down, down.
Fire, fire,
spread,
fire, fire.
Engage northwest. Go. Ares, this is Sam. We're going to do a badge of taking contact.
Bridge is
hit. You engage your contacts or engaging us.
I'm hit.
Yep.
Tweed there, I'll grab his
Fuck.
Radio.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Stay down.
Jesus.
Stay down.
Fucking Christ.
I think we need to throw them back.
Medics on your six.
Stay down.
Just...
I'm going to quickly just pack and finish myself.
We're just going to throw a grenade over there.
No.
Bridge will be clear up there.
We haven't moved any forward. I can't see anything forward because I'm hit, you know, I'm lying down. So.
I don't want to push people up just in case we get fucked.
We can continue sweeping if you want. We can sweep under fire, we'll just be doing it prone.
Right, stitching your bridge.
And, okay, cheers, mate.
Is Kyle unconscious?
Nope, no, I'm up.
Bryce,
I'm
gonna
okay.
budge over
I will
the
edge. Alright,
Bram,
can you engage all the enemy contacts outside the base?
Fine.
Have you got eyes on our strobes?
Hi, Kyle.
That was close.
Copy that, Ares.
Was that friendly cannon fire?
Alright, Bridge, you're close now.
Alright, let's go.
Keep prone or?
Keep, no, just however you feel comfortable. If you take shots again, just you know the
through
drill.
Nails?
Yeah, yeah, do that.
I'm
stay crouched.
Kneel,
yeah.
You don't have any JDAMs.
Hey, Dale, you taking charge?
Okay,
yeah,
slowly follow me, guys.
Yeah, I'm taking charge of fucking leader.
This is Tweeddale as acting raider. Can I get a reinsert for my team lead? He's been KIA.
No.
You're gonna have to stand
get
by
a new boundary.
So
yeah, because.
Copy that, Centurion.
You could have just spoke with me, so.
Boundary.
Try to stay
right,
between
Scott.
The flags.
Don't try to stay between
yeah,
the flags.
Yeah, you make sure you stay between the flags. Unless you fancy taking your chances again, Alex.
Yeah, that's what it's like.
Not really interested in hugging mines, to be honest.
Let's widen this a bit, or we're getting a little too close to each other.
So.
Just start widening it outwards. That's it, that's good, that's good.
Just out of curiosity, if someone lied on the mine, would they take most of the damage? And, like, the
yes.
other people around them would, like, it
would take less. The shrapnel would be absorbed by the guy laying on top of the mine, yes. The pressure
stand by until we're out of combat, and then I'll send you over to get him.
Maybe you
sorry,
just
it's fine. Kyle, get online with Fantastic. You're lagging behind a bit. Fantastic,
okay.
Let him catch up.
Yeah, we'll do.
Alright, give me a new boundary.
If there is a one, I could always jump on.
This is a very precarious position we find ourselves in.
Yep. Alright, keep moving. We'll get up, Lucian, we'll get you up to the barbed wire, then we'll break and let you push through, okay? So
yeah,
I would
cheers.
Do it very quickly, I would assault straight away.
Okay, Radar Guardian, get ready. Once we get up to the barbed wire, I want you to rush in, get your buddy teams ready.
I want a final boundary at this
compound.
Wire, then.
Remember, we're looking for an officer. Do not kill him. There is NVGs, that sort of shit.
Yep.
Yep.
I'm going to just go up, bring
mark the area,
the
mark the entrance, that's clear. Just mark the entrance point.
Alright,
Carl, put stick one on the edge of the wire.
Yep.
Radar.
Copy.
Alright, engineers, break, let infantry through. Lucian, you're clear.
Infantry, go, 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 go.
Okay, go, 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 go.
Now that's fucking combat engineering, bitches.
Hell yeah.
Team move right.
Oh, that's the base.
Oh, I thought we were kind of on the edge of the base.
Yeah,
oh, shrapnel. I hope this isn't mined. No, it
yeah,
wasn't.
We'll
the Shilkers are here, that's
if
it.
The mine in this area would be very inconvenient.
I was gonna say, because
well.
They've got their own anti-air.
If
we
mine this area, half of Raiders would be dead by now, so we would know.
Point
this is Raider. One, we are moving around the compound to find another point of entrance.
Copy. I believe there's a point of entrance at southeast.
Copy that. We are moving around the compound. It's not
quite aggressive. That's a
alright. Trojan, stick.
We have found a point of entry from the northwest.
Put your nade through. Go back, obviously, you don't want to get fucked by
it. I already threw that nade. I need to stop.
This is why we need stick nades.
Nade out. Three, two, one. Go. Push. N. Keep going.
Dead. Oh, and there come the deaths.
Oh, wow.
Do people, I think Raider breached from the northwest, that might be why. I mean, I heard Tweed don't call out something about northwest.
I mean, that was blue on blue.
Someone. Let's just out here, engineers, secure the perimeter.
Copy.
I really want to go in there, but like, at the same time, I'm
not. I had a peek in, I saw tons of gunfire and heard someone get knocked out, and I kind of just turned around and decided, maybe not today. We've done our part for today, Let's just wait for infantry to clear it.
Just go home.
Well, no, I'm still waiting for my
cowardice.
Explosion moment.
Cowardice! last time we tried out the explosion,
how is it in there, Hutton?
It's quite rubbish, actually. I love it.
It seems to have quietened down a bit. Alright, engineers, let's go. Let's go.
No, the heavy fighting's done.
They're just lying to us.
Yeah, we contributed. Alright, let's fan it out. Let's see who's this over here. Lucian, we're on you six.
Chopper. Got three contacts across this corner.
Yeah, I'm behind you.
Sounds like fun.
I'll watch that tower entrance in case someone comes out of it.
Oh yeah, fuck. East. North, northwest. Contact down. Lucian's down.
I'm dragging Lucian.
Where's Hutton?
Bridge, you
want to
save
your master?
Watch the entrance to that tower.
Yep. Oh fuck, on top of the building.
Firing over your head, Bridge.
Yep. I don't think he went down, he backed off.
Do we know if there are any friendlies past those?
I have no idea where friendlies are, so just watch your fire.
Just read a bit.
I'm reloading.
I do love how when Guardian pushed, they all died, and then Centurion push, we survive.
Yeah, fancy that, mate.
If we push and clear that tower, we can use the windows to see what's in the compound.
We'll clear this first one, yeah.
Yeah.
Like
Lucian.
Lucian.
No, he's not. Hey, Lucian.
No. Yeah,
I'm going to take in the engineers. We're going to push this around this corner and clear this first HQ building to get eyes on, okay?
Drop it.
Alright, engineers, that's on me. Let's go around the corner.
Oh, I meant the big tower.
No, let's do this.
Ooh.
Fucking hell.
Shit.
It's one down.
Grenade.
Oh, fuck. Where was there a grenade?
I've heard someone yell Granata in a very Russian accent.
I could get the sandbags in the way, this is kind of awkward.
Advanced movement, bro.
I'm inside. Ground floor is clear.
Wait for me, Bridge, I'm still trying to get in.
Okay.
Right,
heading up. On the roof. Roof clear.
Take out that chopper immediately.
Chopper.
I see friendlies down on
the... Yeah, oh.
All sections set up defensive positions around and inside the compound doing
that. Trojan 1-0 back on station. Assuming command of Trojan.
Bridge.
What's up?
You might have to disarm those bombs.
Yeah, okay.
Load of stuff.
Why are we, what's the deal?
The Chernarussians want to take over the base. I don't think they're going to be so kind when they tell them that we've rigged the base to blow up in the next 10 minutes.
Oh no, it's not on a timer, so it's fine. They can disarm off in their own pace, can't they? Agreed that before the mission started.
Copy.
We have an angry Russian.
I don't think they were wanting the base.
Well, no, we knew they wanted the base, but we agreed it was a contingency plan. They can always disarm them after. We're not going to blow them up, so they can. They're safe. They're not going to go off unless we hit our clankers. So.
We're a little bit bad
at it. Probably just a language barrier. I mean, Godfather was aware that we were going to rig
the,
it.
The
so.
Peculiar thing is they told me capitalist pigs, but they had the U.S. armbands on. So I'm not sure what that's all about.
Okay, all elements. I want you to get security positions and LG primary. I'm not liking how quiet this is.
Right, Trojan, let's fan it out. We'll get southeast.
Alright. West.
Southeast through to south. I'll get south. Okay, I'm moving that solution. Whoa!
Fucking knew it was too good to be true.
fucking grenade.
What bloody art again?
What was that?
Shack fire.
What art?
Anyone see what threw that? Who threw that?
No idea, I think Chris is down.
No idea.
We got a man down.
Was it a mine strike?
It might have been mine strike.
I think it could have been a mine for we know.
Kyle forward, sweeper out.
Thanks, Luke.
Clear a path to Chris, it might have been a mine strike. Lucian, I need a... Oh.
Radar Guardian, begin landing.
Lucian, I need a medic to my location ASAP.
Copy.
Yeah, don't advance to him, we're going to bring him to you. It was mine strike. Right, quick, nice and quick, Carl. Just get straight to him, I'm behind you, I'll drag. Quick.
I've got to get to this bloody person.
We'll bring him back to you, don't come up.
I was going
to
bring
him straight in.
Oh, fuck it, do it then. This is clear. Oh, Chris, you silly sausage. That's a mine strike, his legs are fucked.
Yeah.
His chest has gone, legs.
He's failed his honorary engineer training.
Great, support back.
Alright, straight back, go straight northwest. Don't deviate, just straight northwest.
Die, Chris, you play, I don't care. I'm getting out of this hole.
Let's go, go. Northwest.
Players.
Alright, let's go, Carl. Guardian heal it back. Shots fired, contact.
We're taking contact.
Southwest from Trojan.
Negative. Keep security around the black truck.
Copy it.
Centurion, recommend smoke grenades and break contact. Over.
Do it.
I got more men down. Trojan, multiple casualties requesting assistance.
Shit, Radar Guardian dismount.
Get some fucking white smoke out, get some smoke out. I'm carrying, fantastic, Carl, just do what you can to cover me. I know you're hit as well, man, just do what you can.
No, that's fine.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fucking hell, I just woke up. Please don't tell me we've just been fucking left.
Chris died. Is that our bird abandoning us?
That might have been. And now I'm... Okay. Hang on. Fantastic still. Who's with me? Oh, hello.
Oh.
Fuck.
East. Please tell me that Blackfish is coming back at some point, yeah.
Raiders, guarding, get security up on the south. East for me, please.
Oh. Lucian, need drag bridge out.
Security southeast immediately.
Drag bridge out for me. Drag bridge.
Copy that.
Oh, I can see. Oh fuck, my screen is very, very grey.
Alright guys, listen up. As soon as the Blackfish lands, we're going to get all of the wounded onto the chopper and then we're going to load up quickly. I want this done in 1 minute. Listen to me. 1 minute.
Copy.
I'm doing what I can to bandage my wounds. It's just my head that's bleeding.
Yeah.
Is Kyle still unconscious? Have you tourniqueted his limbs?
Just wait.
I'm slightly bleeding.
You're fine.
My right arm, left arm, and torso is fine. Alright, patience on the move, getting loaded.
Just doing the last bit of love.
We're ready to move.
Copy.
Load,
let's go. Heal backwards, let's go. Moving.
Move.
Go to a little Blackfish. Alright, covering, load it up. Alright. Security load up, let's go. Just covering elements, all load. Trojan, all in.
The passenger thing. Just going one by one.
All in.
Go!
Go!
You're gonna have to have a look at it.
Yeah, so treat myself.
Bridge across the permission.
have friendlies on the ground?
Oh, no.
No, it's the Chernarussian defense.
Bridge, can we fire up our clackers?
No, it's negative.
Okay, copy that.
Chernarussian.
Very good. Light is fine.